Planet Dolan. From whether a dinosaur park could be possible to what would happen if the Earth fell into a black hole, we answer several of burning questions about life.
Hey there, my name is Melissa. I'll be reading out the questions and answers.
I'm Danger Dolan, and I'm here to blow your mind with crap.
Goose24 asks, is it possible for humans to do push-ups for 24 hours?
Of course not.
Oh, you don't think it's possible?
Alright, listen, muscles aren't built for that type of strain. No one could do push-ups for that long. What is this?
Proving you wrong. Keep track of time for me, okay?
Yeah, well, you know what? I studied your method now. I can do that too. You know, I don't feel like doing it today.
The record for most push-ups completed in 24 hours is held by Charles Servio of the United States. He was able to achieve 46,001 push-ups in 21 hours and 21 minutes. It is possible for someone to do push-ups for over 24 hours, but it would be quite a challenge and require a lot of preparation. Lazykill asks, would Jurassic Park actually be possible? You know, I've actually been looking into Planet Dolan's expenses, and it seems a large sum of money has been going towards a dinosaur park. Care to explain that, Dolan?
Listen, this could be big. I have the money, I have the cages, and I've paid for the advertisements. Now, I just need the dinosaurs.
Oh, okay. How's progress there?
Slow.
At present, it would not be possible to clone a dinosaur from their remains. This is because dinosaur DNA has degraded so much since their extinction 66 million years ago. Some scientists remain hopeful and have continued to research the DNA similarities between dinosaurs and their modern-day descendants. Birds! John Cook asks, if you were to eat the same food every day for the rest of your life, what would happen to your body?
Well, you know what they say, you are what you eat. That means if you eat nothing but carrots for years, you gotta look a little orange.
Is that why you look like a marshmallow, Dolan?
No, Melissa. I only eat birds. I love how crunchy they are, but I hate picking the feathers out of my mouth. How do you do it? You absolute monster.
If you have a balanced diet and ate the same meals every day for the rest of your life, it may actually be really good for your health, although the lack of variety may get boring. On the other hand, eating the same unhealthy food every day will be disastrous for your health. Chandler asks, is there a mental condition or disease that makes you not experience love?
Yeah, it's called being Nixium.
Hey! Nixium loves plenty of things!
Oh yeah, my mistake. He loves himself. You know, the other day, I caught him making out with his own reflection.
Oh, come on. I'm sure it wasn't like that.
Melissa, he used tongue.
Oh yeah, looks so handsome.
Alexithymia is a personality trait present in roughly 10% of people. People with alexithymia experience an inability to identify, express, and understand feelings. Alexithymia has been associated with a range of psychological disorders such as autism, depression, and schizophrenia. Mercy for Life asks, what would happen to humans if the Earth was 100% covered in water?
Okay, here's a cool bit of knowledge. You know how humans can live for about 80 years or so? Well, in this new damp world, those years do drop in average a little bit, down to about 2, maybe 3 minutes. Coincidentally, new Planet Dawn rafting gear on sale now. Pick it up at our store right next to the new dinosaur park.
If Earth was suddenly covered entirely with water, humans and many other animals would die out. The world would become a single massive saltwater ocean. Even if humans somehow managed to survive the sudden rise in sea levels, they would die from a lack of fresh drinking water and food. Toby the Doc Prof asks, what would happen if the world was inside out?
Hey, you remember we were just talking about the water world? Well, this world would be slightly humid. You know, magma ground, magma trees, magma water. Oh, what will you do? Did you hear? Planet Dawn portable air conditioning on sale now.
You have your own line of portable air conditioning?
Yeah, it's really effective. Check this out.
Why does your breath smell like birds?
Absolutely no reason.
If the world was inside out, all life would end. The Earth's molten core would now be on the surface of the planet, which would cause the Earth's magnetic field to vanish and our atmosphere to be stripped away. The surface would eventually cool and become a rocky wasteland, but there would be little chance of life returning. If all bodies of water dried up, what color would the sky be?
Maybe a nice shade of brown. We've had a blue sky for so long. I think it's time for a change.
But Dolan, what about Gooby? With all bodies of water gone, she wouldn't be able to survive.
What? What's this about Gooby? Is she in trouble? What have you done with her, you weird corpse man-elf?
What?
Gergak, did you eat Gooby? Did you? Answer me!
What a fool Dolan is. So stupid. The dead don't talk, my friend. It's common knowledge. You'll get no answers out of me.
If all bodies of water dried up, the sky would remain blue. Water appears blue because it is a reflection of the sky, not the reverse. Light from the sun consists of many different colors, and blue is the color with the shortest wavelength. This means it's scattered by most particles in the Earth's atmosphere. What would happen if the Earth fell into a black hole?
Everything you know would cease to be. I know, it's not fair, but do you know what is? The prices for tickets to Planet Dolan's Dinosaur Park, order now! Our trained operators are standing by to receive your call.
How long do I have to sit here? Okay. Yeah, sure, 1 second. Hey Dolan! How many dinosaurs do we have?
Countless.
The gravitational pull of a black hole is so strong that not even light can escape it. If you were to get too close to a black hole, you would be pulled towards it and stretched out like a piece of spaghetti. If the Earth fell into a black hole, it's very likely that we would be torn apart. Wangham asks, what happened to the Black Death?
Weren't they a band that went on some big tour across Europe?
Dolan, no! It wiped out a third of Earth's population!
Jeez! They must have been terrible!
They're not a band! It was a plague!
Wow! You're really not a fan of them, are ya?
The Black Death was a pandemic that ravaged Europe and Asia, killing an estimated 200 million people. There are several factors that led to its decline. Those affected were quarantined, people traveled less to avoid infection, and personal hygiene became far more important. Joseph Moracle asks, what causes diarrhea?
No, I'm not gonna answer this one. You know what? I'm done, dude. I'm out of here.
Dolan, no! Come back! Where are you going? Hey, buddy. Are you doing okay?
Melissa, well, actually, I'm in a little bit of pain.
Pain? You're hurt?
No, like, emotional pain. You know, as creatively fulfilling as it is answering questions about feces, I'm erring on the side of it being...
crap?
We've answered over 700 questions on the show, and out of all of them, I'd categorize this one as being, yes, crap.
Hey, come on. A fan took time out of his day to ask us a question. Sure, it's a little bit odd, but look at it this way. Maybe he asked it because he had a really hard day. What if he just got let go from work, or his daughter is really sick and the doctors can't find a cure, and it's making him really sad because there's nothing he can do, but he's hoping your kooky answer will cheer him up a little bit and give them both a laugh? What if your answer to that crap question means absolutely everything to him right now?
Alright. I can't believe you're giving me a pep talk about a diarrhea. And that it's working. Well, thanks.
I'm here for you, Dolan.
Yeah, likewise.
Diarrhea can be caused by viral or bacterial infection and food poisoning. You might even pick it up while traveling to a developing nation if you were exposed to bacteria or parasites there. It's important to stay hydrated if you have diarrhea, as your body needs to replace the fluids it's losing. Okay, Dolan, you're up.
All right, guys. Here's what I think of diarrhea. It's a load of shit!
This video was made possible by our fans over on Patreon. Thanks for your support, guys.
Anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a cool one!